And because of this, the velocity or speed of the fall is going to gradually increase.